Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my daughter, Stevie Nicks.
Thank you. Well, I'm glad you stayed. Thank you for coming to this very, very, very important gig to all of us, because it's just so mammoth and big that we're so excited to be here. Thank you for staying, and welcome to your wild heart.
Thank you.
Thank you. I wish that you could just be here and look at you. It's wild.
Thank you.
Are we having fun? I was just thinking maybe we could put in like all of our favorite songs from everybody else. Little Rolling Stones, Little Turtles, Little... We could be here forever. They know I'm serious. They're freaking out backstage right now. I can tell.
Thank you. They get very worried that I might just disappear into the audience.
Thank you.
would remember to bring the brush out of the tent. If this is not our song, should I not be here? Is that it? Standing back now, we're looking here at the big, large, yellow stenographic piece of paper that says the next song is, I'm only talking because I should really keep my mouth shut, but this is my chance. This is called Stand Back, and it's from the Wild Heart, which you'll hear soon. I will hand deliver it to each one of you. I will. We will. sort of like Girl Scout cookies.
Standing in.
What does that mean, you might ask? It means, of course, quicksand. They'll be the only 350,000 people in the whole world that know what I meant. You're sinking. Actually, I think I should take one moment now, because I just love to take one moment, to introduce my band, the elusive band of Stevie Nicks. On my, whatever the side is, don't tell me to turn left, I'll turn off the freeway right, is Mr. Waddy Wachtel, my guitar player. Also to my, whatever that side was, is my incredible keyboard player from the E Street Band, Mr. Bruce Springsteen. Thank you very much, Mr. Roy Bittan. To my immediate right is my illustrious bass player, Mr. Bob Glob. Now she goes into her Scarlett O'Hara. To my immediate rear is Mr. Russell Kunkel, my drummer. To my slightly, whatever that side is, from Little Feet, Mr. Billy Payne. Right up there on that same platform, cozy, isn't it, is Miss Bobby Hall on percussion. Right below her, my roommate and my friend, Miss Sharon Celani, that are here. She's yours for $25,000. And Miss Loretta Perry from Texas. And Mr. Film Camera from we don't know where. That is my band. Thank you. tell me that you're not the man for me. I don't know really why. I guess maybe because my grandfather was a bar singer. That's my favorite song to do on stage. So of course I do it. I guess I just want to say something to you. I don't know what to say because I'm so overwhelmed by looking out at you. I just want to say, you know, you're just so wonderful for being here and coming. White winged dove. to your own knowledge, if you ever think that you don't matter, I want to tell you something. To me, you're the only thing in the whole world that matters.
She's gone, and your life, no answer. Your life knows no answer, Rihanna. Some say, Rihanna, you ask, Rihanna.
Thank you.
As over dramatic as I am, I would like to tell you that Mr. David Bowie is coming on. He should hire me. And I want you to know that you're so very, very special to me. Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first lady of rock and roll, Stevie Nicks! We will remember this forever.